In the 1950s, a lively vocal group known as the Silly Seven brought harmonies and joy to the halls of Fredericksburg High School.
All these bitter things I find should have read that Detour sign.
Composed of Jeanne Boring, Phyllis Benson, Joyce Richeson, Janice Swartz, Phyllis Hall, Janice Heilman, and Phyllis Carr. The group had a special bond that was as enduring as their love for music. They were featured on television out of Columbus, Ohio, and sang often on Wooster radio station WWST. As one of the group members, Phyllis Miller, fondly recalled, "Imagine seven girls who were friends in the truest form. We never argued about anything." Decades later, in 1991, Fredericksburg came together for the celebration of 100 years of classes in the school building. As part of the festivities, six of the original Silly Seven were able to reunite for a special performance. The group revived one of their favorite tunes from the 50s. Though decades had passed, their voices and camaraderie were just as strong as ever. Thankfully, a recording of their singing remains, a treasured keepsake that preserves their joyful voices and the bond they shared.
All these bitter things I find.